contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Clearwater Beach, Florida, weighing 240 pounds, Mark Starr.
Back on WCW Pro, Chris Cruz, the Living Legend, Larry Zbysko, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. I don't know what he's talking about, slipping on the banana peel. Sister Sherry,
hey,
I guess, is still locked inside her dressing room.
Man, I tell you, we just see that she locked in there. I'm going to guarantee you one thing. When Colonel Parker finds out, he will come and unlock her, my friend.
Yeah, but you're going to have to get the key from Dirty Dick Slater, and I don't think he's going to tell you where he put it. Keep her locked up. She can fold some clothes.
His opponent is from Charlotte, North Carolina. He weighs 242 pounds. Former heavyweight champion of the world, Nature Boy, Rick Flair.
You know, you heard Mark Starr make a comment about a banana peel, and he's hoping this is the million-to-one shot that Ric Flair slips on one during this match. And it may be true there are banana peels out there on the pavement of life, but Ric Flair rarely slips on one, if he did ever.
Ric Flair never slips on a banana peel. Chris Cruz, let me tell you something else about this situation. It was called by Bobby Heenan on Monday Night Show when he said, we're looking at a man possessed. We're looking at a new Nature Boy Ric Flair, a man with more focus. And he proved that in the Pillman situation. You should have seen it. I guarantee you one thing, the Nature Boy Ric Flair right now is the top of his game, and Mark Starr is in to really be taking the scoop.
The Nature Boy Ric Flair putting the figure four on Flying Brian Pillman during TNT's Monday Nitro. This Monday night, it's Lex Luger against Ming and the Taskmaster against Randy Macho Man Savage. And tonight on WCW Saturday Night, up close and personal with the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. What is going on in your life at this point? Why are you doing an interview to air tonight?
Well, all I know that Bobby Heenan is not expecting me to come. He keeps hearing all these rumors, and he's talking about me in a bad way, saying that I eat TV dinners and talking about my family and running down my clothes and everything. Well, tonight on WCW Saturday Night, I ain't telling you guys. Got to tune it in. 6:05, the American Dream's going to be right there, my friend. And tell Bobby Heenan, if he's listening, which he does in the morning, I'm a-coming.
Yeah, but you can't argue with Heenan about his thoughts.
Whoa, look at this. What is that?
Yeah, he has called you a hillbilly.
A what?
A hillbilly.
A hillbilly.
Well, we all agree on that. But right now, Starr's on the mat.
I'm a hillbilly. I'm a redneck. I'm a love other people. But most of all, I'm the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. And I'll be on WCW Saturday night. And Ric Flair's giving this guy a wrestling lesson right here. And as some said in the past, and Mark Starr looks like the future of WCW, well, right now he's in against the man, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
Also tonight on WCW Saturday Night, the Cobra and Sergeant Craig the Pitbull Pittman in a rematch from Fall Brawl.
We'll hear from
Hulk Hogan. Lord Steven Regal against the U.S. Heavyweight Champion, Sting.
And there's a man who's got a chance of walking out with the U.S. title, Lord Regal. Excellent mat technician if he can get Sting on that mat.
Well, everybody's anxious, Chris, about the situation with Hulk Hogan. I mean, you go back, I was there. I mean, the monster truck, the motorcycle. I mean, the emotional state that he was in was unbelievable.
It was a bad night all around as the giant twisted Hulk Hogan's neck. And we don't know if we saw the end of Hulk Hogan's wrestling career at Fall Brawl. We hope to hear more on his condition tonight.
Maybe
Hulk Hogan.
Maybe that's what he's announcing tonight, that his career is over.
Yeah, don't bet on it. Watch out.
Now the referee pulls the chair away from the dirtiest player in the game.
But Chris, this is the Ric Flair that I know. You know, he's been dancing around here and lately and been avoiding the fact of the knowledgeable thing. When you talk about the Nature Boy Ric Flair, I know I've been in there with him. So it's a legendary, if you will, Larry Zbysko, if you will. But the Nature Boy right now trying to break him down and go for it. Hook it in.
He's going to get the figure four. This is exactly what he did to Flying Brian Pillman on TNT's Monday Nitro Monday night.
Roll it over, Mark. Roll it on.
Too late. Couldn't get him
over. Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner, Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
All right, gentlemen, there's a lot that Ric Flair has to say, and luckily for me, I'm going to be the one who he's going to say it to. I'm going to head down there and see if I can talk with a former champion.
Typical outcome here for the young and the useless. Mark Starr had those delusions of grandeur, but just was in the wrong place at the wrong time. Ric Flair right here. Figure four, chalk up another victory. Let's go down and hear what the Nature Boy has to say with the Arn Anderson situation. Let's tune in to the further adventures of Cadaver Man, starring Chris Cruz.
And now, ladies.
ladies and gentlemen, here he is, the one, the only, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
You know, Chris, there's a lot of people that might think that at this juncture in my life, I might decide to go off and do something else for a living. But guess what? You're oh so wrong. One more time. Right, baby? You see, when you get to the level and the speed that I've operated at my entire career, you never look back. You take the good and the bad, but you always want to be in the ball game, on top, ready to bat. So I'm out here tonight not to ask for their help or your help, but because Double A and I have gone our separate ways. And Double A, I don't like the feeling that you're bringing into my life. So as I understand it, and this is the God's honest truth, there's only one man, and it isn't you, Double A, that I ever considered my equal. Only one man whose career thus far has paralleled mine, and that is the Stinger. And tonight, I want the Stinger to walk out here, shake my hand, and say, Nature Boy, we're gonna style and profile. Come on out, Stinger.
Oh, wait. Are you?
All right, the Nature Boy Ric Flair has just called out the Stinger. I don't know what's going on. And here comes Sting.
Get out of the way, Cruz. This is between two great champions. You know what's gone down. No secret. And you know the respect and the feeling that I hold in my heart for you. Now, Stinger, Double A is not playing by the rules. And I need to know that you and all those little Stingers are gonna style and profile with the Nature Boy. Tell him, Stinger. Tell him, high five. High five.
First of all, let me tell you something, Nature Boy. I'm not above grabbing you around the throat and goozling you and trying to knock you out right now.
Why?
Don't get too close.
High five.
High five.
Low five.
You're talking about Arn Anderson not playing by the rules? I know another guy who doesn't play by the rules. That's you, Nature Boy.
No. You said
that's you, Nature Boy.
No, I've changed.
No, yeah.
I've changed.
You tried to change 18,000 times, and it ain't never worked for you, and it's never gonna work for you.
Don't you get it? I'm comparing you to me. That's a compliment. Now, come on, Stinger. Woo! Let's go together.
Beat on your chest. Howl all you want.
You're the biggest, baddest man in all the land. You're the heir apparent. Let's go get him, Stinger. Yes. Yes. Shut up. Yes! Ask him! Stinger! Yes! Yes!
Can you tell by their reaction? The entire world is not stupid! The entire world is like the Stinger! The entire world knows you can't be trusted! The entire world knows the answer is no!
No!
No cheating!
No!
Adios!
No!
You and your own!
You and me! You and me! Little Stinger!
Wow, Sting turned him down. I'm going to tell you what, we'll be right back.
Colonel, just a little later on, we're going to find out about them two banded roosters over there. We're going to see who will fly with the eagles and who will scratch with the chickens.